Marvin Mims has clocked three of the top 12 fastest times so far through 2 weeks in the NFL, two of them coming in the 16 snaps he played on Sunday. This one going for the touchdown with the nice running man on top, and then this one going off on the sideline where he brings in the ball. He's showing off his speed, and while he's not playing many snaps yet, it's going to get him on the field sooner rather than later.